Hey there, welcome back to the fourth lesson of my free 10-lesson beginner course for the violin. In this lesson, I'm going to teach you the first finger. Don't be tempted to place stickers on your fingerboard to mark the spots where your fingers need to be. Because the most important thing about violin playing is that you can hear what you are doing and adjust based on what you hear. We are not guitar players. What I do recommend, if you want some reference on where your finger should be, is the Daddario Microtuner. You can easily place it on your violin, but the advantage is that you can also put it off and use your ears. Besides that, it's far more accurate than stickers can ever be. I'll link to where you can buy this very handy device below. You know, I still use it myself when I study orchestra scores and there is some difficult stuff going on really high up the violin, then this just helps me study it faster. To learn the first finger, it's very important that you have this balanced and relaxed violin hold, where you're not straining your neck and shoulders too much, and where your left arm is just relaxed under your violin. You have these reference points with your index finger and with your thumb. Don't squeeze your thumb here, because you can get some injury from that. Then it's important to not place your finger flat, but to really place your fingertip on the string, and then you push your string on the fingerboard, just with your fingertip. Also, don't do it too much, so you are pressing down the string with your nail, then you get strange sounds. This is how you should place the first finger. In the free beginner book that goes with this course, you can find some extra tips on placing the first finger, and you'll find the exercises. A zero is a bow stroke on an open string, and a one is a bow stroke with the first finger. The numbers are black, which indicates that you can do these exercises on every string. If you want to have this beginner book, I'm very happy to email it to you. Just follow the link in the description of this video. Now I will proceed to demonstrating the exercises for you. Twinkle, twinkle. Thanks for watching, happy practicing, and I hope to see you in the next lesson. Bye.